The Presidential Initiative on Job and Wealth Creation, commonly known as EMYOGA, is still registering great success in transforming livelihoods in different parts of the country. In Ankole region, the program has transformed thousands of people who are now engaged in various value chains. Enid Nyangoma, the proprietor of Busheni Ankole Honey and also a member of Busheni Ishaka Municipality Women Entrepreneurs EMYOGA Circle, narrates that in 2021 she borrowed 2 million shillings from her circle to improve her business. Since then, her business has never looked back.
The project was in existence. We used the EMYOGA money to boost the project. Yeah. We had our products and they were not certified by UNBS. So when we got this EMYOGA money, immediately we visited the UNBS offices and they helped us to certify our products. Now they can be sold all around East African countries.
From a simple honey harvester and retailer, Nyangoma has since widened her business, adding value to the raw honey and manufacturing a number of products from it. These range from medicinal products such as bitter honey, honey venom, immune boosters, among others. She now sells over 20 tons of honey in a year.
Honey itself, we only produce and pack. We don't add there anything because honey itself is the preservative of other things. We produce honey, filter it, and pack. Then we add value to propolis. We get propolis crude. We add value to it. We get propolis tincture for fungal and bacterial infections in human beings.
Nyangoma currently employs a number of people at her honey depot in Busheni and the different outlets across the region. Her dream is to increase her productivity to cater for the big clientele locally and internationally. Nyangoma, who has borrowed from the circle more than twice, attests that the funds have been a game changer for dozens of women in the region. Besides providing non-collateral loans, the program has also turned to be a source of empowerment, especially to the youth and the women.
Here in Busheni, even women who are not in business, they use that EMYOGA money to start a business, and they are doing very well. That's why we are even requesting if we can at least get more money from the government to EMYOGA circles, we can do better than this.
Relatedly, beneficiaries from Ruhinda South Welders EMYOGA Circle, located in Kazinda Trading Center, Rukungu Parish in Ishaka, say they invested part of their EMYOGA funds in purchasing a compressor machine. This investment has added value to fabrication materials, thereby increasing incomes for the youth involved.
We were a group of five and we borrowed 3 million shillings from our circle, which we shared 600,000 shillings each. I was able to use the money to buy a compressor. This greatly improved the quality of my products.
Muchunguzi explains that besides the financial support received from the Microfinance Support Center, they also attained financial skills such as bookkeeping, saving, among other skills.
The Microfinance Support Center also trained us in accounting and saving. Initially, we would just waste whatever money we made. I employ people at both shops. This project has really helped in scaling the young people.
Besides EMYOGA circles, the Microfinance Support Center also supports a number of mainstream circles that are extending financial services to the locals. Among those receiving support from the Microfinance Support Center is Buturo Circle in Nyakabirizi sub-county, Busheni District.
Buturo has been partnering with the Microfinance Support Center for now to a period of 8 years. Yeah, we started getting a facility from MSC of 30 million, and after 2 years, they added on the facility they were offering to us. They gave us 50 million, and recently they lent to us 400 million. At a subsidized interest rate.
Rich Naturala reporting for the news.